Hello, I'm Smithy, and we're back at Crook-a-Loon. What a place. I brought my glasses with me this time, and I've had my hair cut. Susie's done my hair. So I now feel like Clark Gable, instead of looking like Boris Karloff. Anyway, the last video I made about the drone was obviously just flying the drone, how to take off, fly around and land, with no editing. I just did the whole thing in one. So this time, obviously I've got some, you know, professional editing software on the laptop. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to edit it. So I'll show you what it's capable of. You all right?
There is.
He's saying there's snow on the mountain. So we might be able to film some snow on the mountain. This is a cycle path that runs between Caton, Brookhouse and Lancaster. Anyway, I'm going to fly in between these two bridges, see what footage we can get. I'll edit it, I'll put some music to it, and I'll show you what it's capable of. And don't forget, it's a lens on the front of the DJI MAVIC Mini. And like any lens, it needs cleaning now and again. So just check it, nice gentle wipe, dry cloth, and you're good to go. So without any more waffle, let's go and fly it, let's edit it, and let's show you what it's really capable of in this outstanding Loon Valley. See you shortly. And stay safe, be lucky, and you'll see more of this.